Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. So in this video, I'm going to be making these two main supports for the cowl section of the aluminum body.
Thank you.
Okay, so now I've got these two main supports shaped up pretty much exactly how I want them to look like. This is a lot of labor-intensive work that's not very exciting, but it's pretty much the only way for me to accurately bend square tubing like that. And I think it looks really nice, though. So now the next step is to weld up all those cut marks and then grind them flush. I think I'm going to use the MIG welder for that, just because it's a lot faster. And since I'm going to be grinding it flat, it doesn't really matter how it looks. So I'm going to do that. I'm also going to mark the spots on the frame where those are sitting right now so that I know where to put them back. And then we'll get them mounted on there. Okay, so I got one side of it done now, and you can see it's an alright surface finish. I think I'm going to try the TIG welder for the other side, because I think that will leave me less grinding work to do, and I can get a little bit nicer finish. I'm not too concerned with it being really nice at this stage and things, but it might save me some work grinding, so I'm going to try that. Thank you. Alright, well, as you can see, it actually turned out really well. I'm very happy with how I got these curves to flow together, and it's going to be a really nice solid mounting point to mount the body to eventually. Now, I know I'm going to get a lot of comments of people saying, I should just use normal round tubing instead of the square tubing, because square tubing, you can't really bend it on its own because it'll just wrinkle up in the middle. As opposed to round tubing, which you can get nice bends into it if it is thick enough tubing. But I use square tubing for a couple of reasons. Number one is that it's a lot easier to mount things to flat surfaces than to round surfaces. So even though I'm not going to be mounting the body actually flush with these sides of the square here, it's a lot easier to make the mounting tabs to this, to the body, because these are just flat surfaces and I can bolt it right to there. If this was a curved surface, that would have made it a lot more challenging. So that's one reason. Another reason is that even though this process is very, very slow of having to make all these pie cuts, weld them back together, and then grind it down, the fact that it's so slow actually kind of helps, because I can place each individual pie cut and move the metal exactly where I want it to. If I tried to do this with that three-point tubing bender, with round tubing, that would have been a lot more challenging, because it's a faster process and it's not nearly as precise as something like this, even though this takes many times the amount of time. But overall, this turned out very well. I'm going to put some supports that go on each side that run flat like this and then diagonal, and that will really make this nice and solid. So yeah, in the next video, you'll probably see me starting to mount this center section of the body here. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.